The stream is proudly brought to you by whatisZS.com. ZS is coming soon. Okay, friends, subscribers, and all you YouTubers out there, what I'm actually doing is I'm talking about a actual residue for once. And I normally don't do residue videos. I know I hate residue videos normally, but this is something that is close to my heart, like the Bohemian Rhapsody movie that's coming out actually contains the song the way it was originally written. And this is the video. The video is linked in the description. And you want to go check it out and everything, because there's residue about the Queen song. The Bohemian Rhapsody movie actually contains the We Are the Champions of the world the way it was written. And so I thought, I'll give a tip off to all the residue hunters and everything like that. So what I'm pretty much doing is putting it out. The first version of it didn't have any sound. That's why you're actually seeing it playing in the background, but because there's no damn sound on it, there was a problem with the audio and I didn't realize it when I stuck the video up. So I'm just re-recording the audio and everything for you guys. But the Queen song, to me, I've sung it all my life. And it was actually our team song in one of my football teams. And it holds heart to what I know and things like that. And in my reality, it was We Are the Champions of the World, but in this reality, it's actually not. In this reality, it's We Are the Champions. Then he walks off stage. Not the song. It's with so many actors, everybody remember it. It's just a deeper step into the rabbit hole of the thing called the Mandela effect and everything like that. But I thought all this residue was actually worth actually putting out there, because it's a big one. And yes, I know residue is only, and I say it all the time, residue is only a sign that we've shifted. I haven't actually shifted. This was one of the first things that I noticed when I came here. This was actually the first thing in this reality, because this is the only reality where the Queen song is different. It's the only reality so far that I've been to where the Queen song is different. And that's why I wanted to talk about it. And like, I've been here since my Nibiru experience, and I actually still think the Nibiru experience was the transfer. And so I don't know. It's that I may have been here a few days earlier. I don't know, but because this is the thing about the Mandela effect. You actually don't know when you are actually shifted. So you've just got to turn around and you've got to work it out. And it's hard to actually do. Sometimes the changes are so damn minor that you don't see them. But sometimes it'll take you all week to notice that you've even shifted. Unless you keep a journal. So if you've got a journal, then you know that you've shifted. And I noticed there were writing changes and everything that were different. So anyhow, residue hunters, here's your evidence. Go to the link and see it. So catch you all later. Bye. And that's it for me, guys and gals. I'm going to get out of here and get back to what I was actually doing, because I am actually physically working on a game at the moment. So have a good couple of days. I'm trying to catch up for the other beards, because they're a little bit behind. And yeah. So look after yourselves, and I'm out of here. Bye.